Corey, what is Rich Swann all about?
Rich Swann has had a really exceptionally tough life. From his teenage years, he lost his parents young. All he ever wanted to do was achieve his dream to become a WWE superstar. He's traveled the world. He just lives life to the fullest all the time. And he's a pretty tough cat to mention.
And he loves to have fun. Side headlock for Rich Swann now on Tony Nese.
A very well-traveled competitor is Rich Swann. He traveled to Germany when he was 18 years old, traveled to Japan to compete when he was 19. Now here he is on Monday Night Raw.
A great opportunity for both of these young men. Swann with a leapfrog. A high flyer. That's all you got to know about Rich Swann. And there's another example. And there's a drop kick right on the button.
Picture perfect.
And look at Tony Nese. Lands on his feet. Rich Swann with a clothesline. Nese somehow matrix-like maneuver. And ducked underneath that. And now the kicks, leg sweep, cover, hooks the leg, and a kick out. And again, an example of all the tools that Tony Nese has.
Superhuman combat skills on display and a little bit of mocking.
And Swann sends Nese flying. Rich Swann, who considers his influences Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio, Super Crazy, among others. And Nese! The kick right to the back of the head as the official was doing his job. Swann backing off, and Nese took advantage.
No mistake. Nese has got a chip on his shoulder. He had a number of opportunities, a number of tryouts here in WWE. Felly should have been in years ago.
Well, now it's time for him to make good. Had a run-in with Brian Kendrick in the Cruiserweight Classic this summer on the WWE Network. And look at Rich Swann looking for a sunset flip. And Tony Nese with a kick right to the back of the neck. Here's the cover by Nese. Hooks the leg again. And a kick out by Swann. And now Nese, look at these.
Wow. Brutal cross faces by Tony Nese.
Cover again on Swann. Shoulders are down and Swann stays in it. Now look at that.
Wow.
That sets Nese flying. Hurricane Rana by Rich Swann. And Nese sent halfway across the ring. Now Swann with a running clothesline, and now the momentum starting to shift. Swann picking up the pace the way he likes it.
Swann's got a stick and move at this point. It's working out really well.
Oh man, double boots to the back of the neck. Is it enough to put him away and a kick out of two?
Take another look at this incredible athleticism by Rich Swann.
Incredible vertical leaping ability by Swann. Here he comes.
Oh, but Nese caught him. The power of Tony Nese.
Whiplash across the top rope.
Nese, pump handle.
Oh!
Cover by Nese. Is it enough to put Swann away? And it is.